Hello, I'm Belinda, LSO violinist, and also violinist with the London Symphony Orchestra's group Create. This week, we've made a piece of music inspired by Haydn's creation. With me today, I have one of my friends and one of the musicians in the group called Joe. He's here to tell us a bit more about how we made the music. Hi, Joe. Can you tell us a bit about the piece we composed this week?
Our starting point was Haydn's oratorio, The Creation. Then we looked at some images taken by the Hubble Space Telescope. We used three of these images as inspiration for some group improvisations, which we then refined and expanded to make the three movements of our piece.
Well, your contribution was very, very loud today, Joe, for this piece, and it added a very exciting ending to the piece. What do you like, Joe, about making music in this group?
I love making music with other people and working in a group, particularly with the great LSO musicians, but there is also plenty of space in our compositions for each individual to make their own contribution, whatever their abilities might be.
Thanks very much, Joe. It's also a way of making music that I find particularly inspiring and fulfilling as well. So here we have it, LSO Creates, Creation.